18 months of political gridlock nearly at an end as a new national unity government takes office in Israel Thursday under Prime Minister Benjamin Netanyahu. The coalition comes amid a power-sharing deal that will see Netanyahu serve as prime minister for 18 months before his rival, former Army Chief Benny Gantz, takes over for the next 18 months. Their deal comes after three successive elections failed to deliver a clear majority to either Netanyahu's right-wing Likud party or Gantz's centrist Blue and White party.
I think that this is an opportunity to promote peace and security based on the understandings that I reached with President Trump in my last visit in Washington in January.
A key goal of the new government will be the annexation of Israeli settlements across large parts of Palestinian territory in the occupied West Bank. The Trump administration's controversial Middle East peace plan includes the acceptance of such a move. The U.S. Secretary of State Mike Pompeo, on a one-day visit to Israel, urged the country's leaders on Wednesday to take the interests of all parties into account. Throughout their rivalry, Gantz had long held that he would never share a coalition with Netanyahu, but dropped his opposition, seeking to avoid a fourth election as the coronavirus crisis swept across the world. The new government extends Netanyahu's record as Israel's longest-serving prime minister. It's a remarkable feat of political survival for the 70-year-old politician, who is currently under indictment on corruption charges. His trial is due to begin May 24th.